The year is 1984. The federal government deregulates the banking industry, releasing foreign banks to compete on Australian soil. One Australian bank chooses to meet the foreign challenge head on. Not only in the Australian marketplace, but overseas. $300 million acquisition expands the ANZ international network by 180 branches in 45 countries. Not affiliate offices or joint ventures, but wholly owned and operated ANZ branches. So while foreign banks are now free to compete on our territory, one Australian bank can compete equally on theirs. ANZ Bank. Australian by name, competitive by nature.